Can you have your advertising set up before launch? The answer to that is also yes. However, I did have a really weird situation with one of my students about 2 months ago. They've already launched their product. 2 months ago, right when they were getting ready to launch, they were trying to get their advertising campaign set up, but for some reason, it wouldn't let them. Like, they didn't have the button in their menu to like go to advertising. And we were very confused for like the longest time. Like, we kept talking back and forth. I'm like, I have no idea why it's not there for you. And then literally like a day later, they like logged back in and they're like, it's there. And then they got in and they set up their advertising campaigns and they hadn't technically launched yet. So it was kind of a weird situation. But my understanding with everyone else that I've worked with is yes, you can have your advertising set up before launch. However, and this is probably a good thing, you will not spend money if your product is out of stock. So, oh, this actually is bringing up a good point. Let me actually show you guys the issue that you might run into. I'm going to pull up my advertising here because if you are out of stock, you might have this problem. Maybe not. It's okay. I'm going to show you anyway, just so you know what I was thinking might be an issue, but it looks like for me, it's not, but this might be a problem. So when you go into advertising and you go to set up a new campaign, it might let you go through and create a campaign and do all this stuff. Where I thought that you might have an issue is right here, where if you are out of stock, so like I'm out of stock on some of this stuff, you might not be able to add it. Like, this might be grayed out. So you're like, what the heck? I can't like click on that button right there. It's grayed out. But it looks like for me, I can add it. It's just out of stock, which is what I think this little warning button is. Yeah. So it's going to be paused because it's not available for purchase, which is a good thing in my opinion. Like, you don't want to be spending hundreds of dollars a day on advertising if you're out of stock and you're just literally burning money. So just keep that in mind. It might be grayed out for you. Man, Amazon is quirky sometimes. Like I said, one of my other students had this issue where they couldn't find their advertising like campaigns. Like, it just, there wasn't a button for it. It was bizarre. And then the next day it was magically fixed. So yes, you should be able to get them set up before you launch. And then you go ahead and you say, yay, launch day, July 14th, launch your ads. You know, once you're in stock, you click unpause and your product starts selling. Keep in mind, if you do set up your advertising campaigns before launching publicly, like making a public announcement, your campaigns will start running as soon as you have product in stock at Amazon. So if you want to prevent that, just make sure you go ahead and put the start date of your campaign on your launch date. So if you're like, yo, it's November 30th today, I'm going to launch on December 8th, set up your campaigns, but put the start date December 8th. Don't put it as November 30th, because as soon as it gets in stock, it's going to start running. And then you're going to be like, wait, what the heck? My ads are running. I'm getting sales, but I haven't launched. And you're going to be all confused. So just keep that in mind.